It's really hard to design something for drunk people, I think. You have to always think about, can people get hurt? Can they misunderstand this? Can it take like a party? So there's a lot of things where we just have to guess and hope they will last. So I went out and I wanted to try to make a tent for myself from old clothing, and it totally failed. So we had an offset, but we made it a totally different concept through these workshops. We took a lot of inspiration about how the circle is described as the sacred unit of space, and how when you create a camp, you sort of angle the energy towards the center, but people will be living inside this modular space instead of in these secluded small squares. Our idea will not only help Roskilde Festival become more sustainable, it will also empower the participants to become more sustainable, to treat themselves and their belongings more sustainable at the festival.